Fleury just tapped the post to say thank you.
LaRose, one more time. He's in. Delaying. Shooting. Oh, what a save by Fleury. Rebound is blocked by Fedotenko. McBain holding. Shooting one. He scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Jamie McBain, his first in the National Hockey League, and he wins it in overtime for Carolina.
What a goal. What an effort. Patrick Dwyer just picks up the puck. And Chad LaRose will be the first guy to say when they get in the room, I'm glad I hit the post. Jamie McBain, a rising shot. How about Peters back at the other end, the save that he made? Just sprawling in overtime. And you can't help but be inspired by this afternoon effort. Let's take a look at the torrid finish. It was just going to a shootout, 0.9 seconds left. After LaRose hit the post, great glove stop on Chad. But Chad, what did he do? He didn't feel sorry for himself. He went and got the loose puck. And Jamie McBain just settled it. We'll have to ask him on the plane if he knew where the time was at. And did he ever fire it? You know, he had been going to the blocker side all day long. And he changed it up. And what a first week in the National Hockey League this former Wisconsin Badger standout has had.
With 0.9 seconds left in overtime, 4:59 of OT officially, Jamie McBain, his first goal in the National Hockey League, wins it in overtime for the Carolina Hurricanes by a margin of 3-2 over the Pittsburgh Penguins. Our next telecast tomorrow night, 5 o'clock, as the Canes take on the Buffalo Sabres at the RBC Center. Hurricanes live from Mellon Arena right after this on Fox Sports Carolina.